I'm Damian, and I'm here today to tell you about a little secret. A secret that's already known by Fortune 500 CEOs around the world and several notable celebrities. That secret is this private pristine beach and gorgeous unspoiled island, a 5-mile island off the coast of South Carolina located between Hilton Head and Savannah. The island is home to 5 resorts. It was also home to Pat Conroy, who wrote a famous book about the island called The Water is Wide. We're really thrilled to take you behind the scenes and show off one of the resort properties that's coming on the market. It's 180 acres with an 18-hole golf course, a dock, a clubhouse, plans already approved for a boutique hotel. Lots of exciting things to show you. Welcome to Bloody Point on Daufuskie Island. Daufuskie has this really, really cool vibe. It's very eclectic, a blend of low country meets bohemian styles. There are no motor vehicles allowed on the island. Everybody gets by on golf carts and bikes. There are 3 different restaurants on the island, one of which Daufuskie Crab Company. You also have Lucy Bell's, which is super charming, under this old oak tree with just a very, very diverse menu. Of course, local seafood, obviously. And then you have the Melrose Pool and Restaurant Club that's beachside. So lots to do and explore. No motorized vehicles are not allowed on the island, so everybody gets by on golf carts. So there's a lot to explore. Once you get here, you check out, there's a winery, there's a rum distillery, which we are looking forward to checking out soon, and a lot to do and explore. So Daufuskie's a really, really neat place. It's been written up in all kinds of magazines, from Garden and Gun to Wall Street Journal. So we look forward to showing you around and getting you acclimated with this really, really cool island.